Oh, today is Saturday. I thought it were yesterday, the Saturday. And it supposedly will comparecing in front of the expertises víboras degeneradas, perras sucias, forensics, and Argentina of the legal mental health, that it will be insanity, demons, psychosis. The same perra sucia at Correo Argentino, which are all involved, the supposed logistic. We are the, oh my god, witnesses for whatever you need, anything, logistics. I just ringed the bell of the sixth, and he came saying, "Oh, did you touch my ring, my bell?" My ring is what it said to. And suddenly the reality of this came for the clear of. Oh my god, that is psychotic. He heard also schizophrenically all around weird noises and who knows. Then at the reality of this all, I like to say, I just were around and I have been doing a chap. Then, in the middle of this all, I have been doing my job to recover some things, my supposed schizophrenics and psychosis. But Correo Argentino giving the testimony for the justice of Argentina of Policía Federal Argentina Metropolitana, especially Evangelix, maldita marica bruja, that, oh, came, I didn't touch him! I didn't ring him. Will be. I didn't ring to its apartment, but suddenly the bell of mine were right there, and that's supposed to be psychosis as well. For normally, all services Argentina, patriota marica, patriota trola, del infierno, for the culture of trolazos degenerados reduced in abomination, which they love, and I'm gonna tell some other, and forgive me the words, please. Did you know, in the middle of this whole, I just made an informatic tool at the Burger King where I just done this video. Where this video I have recorded right there. And in the middle of this whole, also I sent a couple of mails to Your Honor because if I were right there. And I produced this video that Your Honor wanted I to do. And in this video, I published it in Burger King and Sodoma Trolas, Policía Federal Argentina, Intelligence and Trolazos Degenerados, Cámara Nacional de Comunicaciones, Kirchner's, ripped out from my accounts and also from my NCH software with the photo of yesterday and also ripped out from my computer while I were reinitiating it. With Gendarmería Nacional and Presidencia, to telling he never were there and he were in jail and he stolen this from our police station. After I've done that and came out of the Burger King of Rivadavia Avenue and Donato Álvarez Avenue intersection, Buenos Aires, with my laptop and everything after I worked there, which Your Honor has and I'm gonna keep it here. And third, to rip out from my account, like ripped out what we have done with Leon Gieco, and three more that Your Honor has from my account, telling we have right because of your government, and he likened that to be forged, maricas degeneradas, perras enfermas. And in the middle of the soul, the reality to say, sorry the words, but are even. Just went out after sent my mails with iCAD in the whole of the backups of Google Legals, even this I'm telling to you, at in the hands even of Justice Parisol. At the reality of this, I were saying certain interesting things that I can repeating now, but I'm gonna set you this. After I just came out, there were perras prostitutas, perras degeneradas, brujas, shall I say the word again, trolas, Policía Federal Argentina, 12s, 13th, which will be actually 17th, 50th, and the whole Policía Federal Argentina Metropolitana, Perras Enfermas, Parcas, with a burden of few, which I don't trust no one anyway, because of our all the same doing. Except for 79, which are under destruction permanently, telling, oh, put me, it's mine, I take it all out, and I show that we're ass and not him. And start making strategy as perras degeneradas, prostitutas víboras, alimanias, which dies like. Then, these vermins, perras enfermas, from their own started making the whole of the obsessed alimanias degeneradas, viciadas, vicious p-words, profaning me and making the witchcraft that lives off, telling, we are the ones that commands, and we are going to show we do, and he's not embarrassing our bodies and our partners, and we are going to be. And started to making permanently, and still does, the whole of the witchcraft to my person, telling that they take the control and they will see, and they will show everything clear. Then, in the middle of the soul, I woke up this morning while these perras enfermas degeneradas were making the whole of the degeneration. Through my day yesterday, I were dealing with situations and I were walking, seeking for some moment to see what to do next. And your honor needed I to come back. While I were coming back, desperated, should I say the word? Putazos, Policía Federal Argentina, and CISA, Putazos, Metropolitana, all around making the witchcraft and the, we are researching, we are in the quest, because if we know this is doing all we say, installing the brain, installing the carnival, installing the state, and is stealing everything we are doing, like that tool engine. And making the whole generations to staging, masking, and figure it out, they are in our eye, in our ass. So in the middle of this all, we're desperated, trolazos, Policía Federal Argentina, trolazos CISA, y trolas, all around making the generation and witchcraft and guessing to, we gotta take it all and pick them up. Sorry the word, it is exactly this. Obsesos putos degenerados. The same hearse. And in the middle of this all, obsesos putos diablos degenerados, which are not any other, kept on making the same all until today. Rabbi that I just taken out from them and families are safe now. But there are much other in risk. And even, let's come to evangelics, let's come to the doctors, oh, let's come to its friends. What does he work as? Opportunistic putos enfermos. Which said, enough with your expertisement of putazo degenerado, lame degeneración de Sodoma. Sorry the word. Right? Then, at the reality of the soul, I just came, and through coming up, four of the maricas with evangelic title, Argentina of Praying and Carnival, which I'm gonna show, wait a moment, la policía en la puerta ya está premeditada para reventarte la vida a vos y a mí, y no por estos vecinos, sino por la mierda degenerada que todo el tiempo están haciendo. No hables más. Por favor, te lo pido. Cerrá la boca hoy. And in the middle of the soul, to set clear, one of them shown up in front of me with a lacra reclutada, little shit for the start of making this, because of, we gotta seek the new ones, because of he put at death the rest. Then, this cult evangelics are the ones that, all through 9 years, were telling, now we are gonna take the control and we are gonna do the thing, because if you don't serve the Lord and you don't do what you have to do, because if we know, va Guillermo Horacio Prain, Osvaldo Carnival, Omar Cabrera, Juan Crudo, Carlos Anacondia, put it, and telling that they will ever take the control and having my place in heaven, in earth, and in all my life, my spirit, my virtue, and they will make the chap. And they said, because of I didn't hang on what Lord wanted and needed I to hang on. They said, bancarme lo que el Señor decía que tenía que hacer, según ellos dicen, about they says. The Lord said, Everybody will be safe. Go to preach the whole of the creature and make them understand, and everybody to pray for this. Everyone right now, and the witches to come to repentance, and everyone, they to stop to doing that. And Trolas Hostes pretended best like my friends, telling that they will take my place and making this whole organization with Perrazos Degenerados, Cabezas, Policía Federal Argentina, Fuerzas Armadas, and Rotaries. The whole. Are Sodoma, everyone, and are still making the same with this Perras Sucias. And you know what I'm found today? After yesterday, Trolazo, Arnado, and Droquia, supposedly government, we have right, because of your government, and we are the cops, we are the biggest one and the bigger brass in the Christianism for the Lord. En los sueños de tu bragueta, pedazo de perro sucio. And in the middle of the soul, to the saying the truth, and I'm sorry for the terms, but it's exactly this in the picture. To set clear this all, happened the clear fact this morning that profaning me at the streets, perrazo degenerado that, considered of evangelic, telling, gotta take my spirit away and find out everything that I were doing about the Lord told him to do and say. Belgenit su buam, su kadu. So in the middle of this reality, I'm found this morning like viciadas, prostitutas, perras abominables, salimanias, Policía Federal Argentina Metropolitana, vagina, vaginitis, perras degeneradas, making the witchcraft, telling that they had right too, and telling something like, will be interesting for you to hear from my mouth. I were trying to fix an A light artifact, which is at the tiny kitchen that I got here. It is malfunctioned, out of order since a couple of days, and we're really with a certain clear of short circuit or something, which off of contact, the light is not on. It's not turned on. No way. So suddenly I just disarmed, disassembled, and cleaned a little bit and tried to put it at working. The installation gotta be okay, because if I put it 1.5 millimeters for light, 2 millimeters for the electrical administration plugs, other walls, which is the installation I've done, and 4 millimeters the central line. Which Perras Degeneradas starts to sing after I said that they made the installation here and I just came squatter. Still insists, putas y putos, brains and carnivals, and putas oportunistas, pretender of churches of them, and Kirchner's.
Oh yes, we have the evidence, as he told himself, of course, because of our government.
Putas y putos del infierno, after 9,204,206 persons murdered, telling organized crime. And in the middle of this all, forgive me the words, please, just to clear. I were fixing and started to making the fit national security technique.
So I said first, I knew at first, I told him how to fix the lamp. Oh, I told him to make the connections and cleaning. Oh my God, I told him it were the little kid like it did inside the contact.
And in them entire lives, the only thing like had in mind were, at the prime times, that they were not nice looking and they were not feeling okay with no man. And not really valued and not really worth for no one around, neither for them families, except for few, which liked to be a shit. And love set to be a damn hell shit. And are for. And suddenly through this started to being recruited because of the local efficient saying, oh, let's come to the Federal Police of Argentina. Catsworthy. To being a lower shit and a criminal degeneration shit with a title and a badge. With a saying this. Armed forces of Argentina deserves it. We have right to doing whatever that we want with it. You know, we're government and everything it is and he has, we deserve it. We deserve it. And further and behind this, trolazos, considered of evangelics by the hand of Carnival Prank, Rudo Cabrera Anacondia, and those trolazos y prostitutas de cuarta telling because of they are threatened, dares, even, to say, well, that is good. He didn't hang on what the Lord said to hang on, so we are doing this. And for they to grow up a little bit, they gotta grow up and he gotta give his life for this to happen, don't you know? For they to mature a little bit. You know what? In the middle of the soul, I just were concerning about this. I went through this day since I woke up under a destruction and damages and this all perras degeneradas, abominables, viciadas, vermin, living for the culture of the witchcraft, for the culture of the evangelica diabla degenerada, abominable, perras paganas del infierno, and all perra pagana degenerada, asesina, ladrona, perra sucia, kirchners, which are the most. Culture of putas podridas alimanias, brujas degeneradas, and all class of criminal degeneration on the hand of it. Argentina, with the pardon of the four victims and innocents, is this. And in the middle of the reality that I go through, still, putos podridos degenerados y putas podridas degeneradas, with the pardon of you, considered of churches of the mental health for Argentina, UNASUR, and government of the world, pretended upon states. Cuerpo médico forense, Borda Alviar Piñeiro.
Expertises shown it, and President of Argentina told us to hear the expertises, and we know it gotta be. Because of mental health has rules. You hear the ones that expresses the reality that they shows, and also after that you talk to the person and you realize of everything. Just a couple of radicals, you just get templejali some words, some expression, and everything is clear. Because of doesn't work, because of lives with the mother, doesn't masturbate, doesn't consume drugs, doesn't go at night, doesn't drinks beer, doesn't take alcohol, and doesn't smoke, and neither is porn, and doesn't come to around, and doesn't make like any normal person does.
And if you do something of that,
oh, but you exceed that, oh, you need medication, you have more than 20, oh my god.
Expertises, mental health. And if you don't work, it doesn't matter about nothing. Oh, you cannot talk to me about this. The person is not working. He's not healthy.
He cannot be healed around. Embracing at all and neither judgment. Oh my God, don't you dare. Anybody gotta work. Everybody works. Whoever has a life and living limitations and whatever. If you think you are saying judgment, you're gonna working.
And oh my God. You never had sex with an officer and you are repudiating them and in violence all the time. You have a mental state. You don't know how cute. Oh my God, I had one. And you have no idea. Mad. You are called the ghost. Sorry, the grotesque cynicism. But if you go,
oh, it's all that we said, it's a puta de mierda, and all the time we're doing the same.
Then, in the middle of this all, were this.
He signated us these documents. He allowed us to take in everything that he produces, his accounts, everything inside, whatever he descends, whatever he says, everything that he makes and discovers, and everything, and also to take in his spirit, his mind, his thought, his feeling, and we to be him and doing all about him and from him. And he gave in us this. We have right to take in, and we are the government of the Argentine, and he allowed us, and also everything that everybody sends to him, we can take in. And if he says the contrary, it's because of his psychopath of having frankly complicated casting with our partners, because of he received a piece of the time.
Putas Policía Federal Argentina. Putas arrogantes, putas viciadas, putas cerebro de mierda. Forget me the words. With Cristina Kirchner.
Because of she told us to do. Maestra.
Maestra puta. De Lucifer. Sí, putitas Policía Federal. Fuerzas Armadas. Putas abominables. And las sentinelas. All the time profaning me and like statues, I show you. You gotta see them. Like this, and you see them.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am, we're gonna do for the Patriot.
Profaning me and trying to guess anything and everything, and briefing the maestra puta del infierno, CFK. And toda putada oficialismo. Defense. And turns to saying with this, he signated me, which never happened. No one ever. That I am delirious and I need medication and I gotta be internated. And about to spell my mother and manipulate with the witches and with the evangelics my mother enough for my mother to accede into, oh, she'd come to the hospital, that's enough. She come to the border, drive her into the border or Piñera. They themselves are gonna submit because of already it's a record. He were internated. Fui secuestrado, puta. Y vos fuiste causa también. Con tus putazos, cuerpo médico forense, con el perdón de los cinco, y putas enfermas, creídos de gobierno de la ciudad. Enferma está, como todas ustedes, putas enfermas, con el perdón de víctimas esforzados, inocentes, que ustedes destruyen, van a matar, asesinar y entregar para violar y matar madres, padres, hijos, hijas, familias, matrimonios, especialmente míos, judíos, como yo. ¿Sabes? Y el baluarte de tu vagina, vaginitis y tu vagina viciada, diabla puta, no es nada más que la enfermedad con la cual morís por la eternidad con tus putazos evangelistas y toda puta mierda que te sirve para tu vaginitis de viciada puta diabla. Then at the reality of the soul to set clear the fact... Rebel kival flechadish kolach machel kibachale kimispotu a halishe halimi. Rembol de bechla kibachel halishil kimichetiki bechelishalim. Forgive me the words, please. In the middle of the soul keeps the same. Thank you. Extortions. No habrá puertas. Thank you, Pat. Thank you. You know how to do. Thank you so much. Close everything. Don't open. Don't open! Gablafecha halishecha halchanam. Gracias, Artu. Realfecha halishkim atlmecha halchiviki achaleshelek. Rembot bluach avatim achlakin shekelek. Melri libichi melrelecho achavlekim ifecha halishmotu achem. Then, bleki vespoach halachish kvatsim ablecha chaleki mechnecha lam, you know? Rab levecha vettikish botach machel chimiki lachem otu afecha chaleshkelta. Ra'echa lerebi chiliki mefechol chaleki vespoachucha chalechem. Rem balki biki afechal chalek ushpoachuach macha chaleki mechneva. Recha lecha shkelachach matalam genkoach al chalevish kvatsim achanimi. You know that? Trepach tatspua tzamat lechi kimishka lechi chil vechetaken be'echach lechni shalim. So the clear fact of this is in the retiba If I am so thin and the need of medication, you cannot endorse something like you said I sanated them and sanated you. Putazo querido de juez y jueza, de Lucifer, putas arrogantes Kirchners, putas viciadas, criminales degeneradas. If I am so demon that I cannot compromise in front of no bench and no law to denigrating because of I will be insane judgment for you, that you cannot take a real testimony from me that I never shown up in front of no one less putazo Policía Federal Argentina Metropolitana, Fuerzas Armadas. For you to not taking not real clear word from my life, you cannot endorse in such a demons that generate of putas viciadas arrogantes that lives making witchcraft day and night to my person for they to saying they do to me and they will be me. If you are upright judges and government, which you never were and you won't be, pedazo de putas genocidas, criminales degeneradas, you cannot endorse, not paper, in no law, in name of nothing, that where my forged signature will appear, telling I will give my spirit, my mind, my gifts and my capacity to no one pretender of expertise of national security paranormal techniques, Argentina, UNASUR, and the world. Maldita puta, arrogante degenerada, Gabriela Tarpac. And you are no Jew. Y tu putazo Zaffaroni. Maldita mierda de enfermedad puta sucia argentina. De la forma que te pongo muerto. Y muerta. Sort the word. Remotleje belfleje discatalej, majalejikima plej, ribolfleje vosbotuaje jalam. Gembel flechi di kiba flechi di skata ma blecha chalchat, rema blechal grema blechi, rema blefech lekama flechi di skata bebecha chalchamatua chavaleki vespachalak. Since yesterday until today in the whole of the region, Brazil, Uruguay, Chile, Argentina, Paraguay, Bolivia, Peru, Venezuela, Colombia, were murdered. 8,104,204 persons under the command of Cristina Kirchner and these two that I just named, with perras degeneradas, putas sucias, Fuerzas Armadas, América del Sur, UNASUR, at the head, Policía Federal Argentina, with Metropolitana. Forgive me the words, ask you please, and I give you the evidences. HTTPS, www.ndr. NDFDRMC, Middle, UNASUR, Seguridad Internacional, Gobierno del Mundo, Middle, RMDXT, Middle, Cronograma de Seguridad, Patrimonio Antiterrorista de UNASUR, DMT, IDRC, Middle, NARI DARTE. This is NARUI. DARTTE, Middle, Nahuel Solker, this is NAHUELEL, sorry, let's put in other name, because if I'm going to give you the head, this is the Lacra Servil. Pablo, like Paul in Spanish, Tarvel. This is TAHRUVEHL, which is not the real name. The real name is Pablo Corsaro. This is KORZZO. I'm sorry, KORZZARO. Forgive me. Middle, RBMDD, RDMCT, 4349, Middle, CS Middle, Telke, TELLK, KUI, E384119.int, F9, Last Bleed ISIS in New York, last key and cleaner my site. I'm telling you, our all forges, I'm sorry, all forged, and everyone forges. The whole of the names that comes Unasur are all forged. They says they to be Israel. After raped and murdered people and only raped what I ripped out. And who I ripped out. And in the middle of this all, also the reality of Rebalekim Eplefecha Halim. Because of the Halim Church of the United States of America sent us this, that we had right to making to this one whatever we do want it. And there is exactly what we know when we exist is that the clear fact that because of he said the same church, Stalin and destroyed the whole of the armed forces, they has right to make into this one because of he hurted them so much and never gave them no chance for they to realize and make it no better. And I'm telling you, your honor, honorable, precious word of us, Haleen of ISIS in New York, and even Justice Paris will never do this. Do you know who they says are? Vicious, vermins, can I say the word? Hell bitches that they says they are gonna be us.
They think they are gonna be me!
You understand what I say? And are destroying the whole of the Tremeblech Echal Tishvatzi and are trying to steal murder. God of us. And perraficiadas putas Argentina telling, oh, I'm hated with God of us! Oh my God! What can I do? Cristina Kirchner, maestra de toda esta putada degenerada. Making this. Oh no, I want it's macho! Oh no, I'm gonna him blech machiri im. No, I'm gonna the mother because if I wanna feel the blood in blech machiri, and I'm gonna be right up. We got up and destroy the mother of Jesus. And you say that I had to hang on. And profaning me and destroying me for they to get mature. If any one of those will ever want to be mature, they will ever run from here and seeking some health peace around to try to get out of this sickness shit that you are part of. And they will ever, if ever want to seeking for Adonai, and if Adonai will ever found them, at the Kletzi Bach Nechad, they will ever have the real. But if any one of these are demons like you, putazo degenerado, mature, they go to hell with you. Puto de cuarta. Puto sucio. Sorry the words. Remot lechem at lechadishkat chalechileki machal chavetu asma chachalim. And the video of yesterday is https://www.dodrmcdrmbodrmdexdmddln. DMD F4349384386.90F9, like before systems recall. That I recorded in Burger King, and here are the causes of my
Flossy! He's shown a Flossy! Oh, we know it! Have you seen its level? Where is its God? And where is the holiness? And what is royal here? Because we have the Christ, and because of the Jew didn't recognize, happens what happens, don't you see it? It's a deflective fat Jew!
What you need to denigrate and destroy and genocide Israel for you to have and possess, what you say, let's take in what it's Lord. And this comes from mine. Already handled the situation, but can I say the word to define them at the justifying of the royal I am? Putas arrogantes viciadas diablas evangelistas del infierno. Pretender of judges of God. With the narrowest ever shit flies brain. to recognize the shit like gold. And to recognize the gold like craving for self-being, murdering whoever to possess it. It's everything here, and forgive me the words. This is December 13th, 2014, 11:58 already. And it's exactly what I just said. From the first to the last. Alejandro Mario Blanco, Redmi, Buenos Aires. You're going to see more here. My supposed all-night journey, blowing tap, or blow-tapping all around. Whatever the shaft tap. Irresistible.
Oh my god, he's a nymph. He were even in New York City, transported by the same powers that the devil gave him, having all of the men around and everybody wouldn't ever stop to doing that. Couldn't resist it.
Delirio de Guillermo Horacio Prain y toda su putada degenerada Fuerzas Armadas. Y Kirchner.
Summary secret. Summary secret and state secret. Oh my god, don't you say a word? We have a serious case!
It's everything here. And forgive me the terms. Shut up.